Alright, let me try this shit again. I don't know why the stream failed last time. But, yeah, it was, I was going live and it just, like, quit on me in the middle of the game. Yeah, it was weird as shit. You are? I thought I did. Yeah. Yeah, it had me like Ric Flair in this bitch. Yeah, I'm so close to that superstar. Wait, what do you get when you get superstar one? Wait, I'm wondering if I hit the gym. Oh, damn. Oh, word? Okay. I won some dubs. I have no other choice. All right, yeah, I'm gonna get on. I'm gonna stream that whole week. I'm trying to get that other player up, cause I want to use him so bad. He just need badges and shit. Facts. Oh yeah, let me make sure I put some chase down on. Some chase down and some rim protector. I'm about to be just swatting shit. Yeah. Oh, wait, not on Switch. Yeah. On, right. Oh, hold on, I'm coming. Where'd you go? Pearl Touch.
Hello?
Yeah? We in squad together? Oh. Yeah, I'm streaming and it's like 21 minutes. I started. Oh shit. I'm gonna have to cut that. Let's go. Ladies and gentlemen, 24 minutes in, we're gonna ball. The craziest weight in the world. We superstars. Damn, number 10. Why you jump? Yo, man. Greedy. Boy went the clout too much. Here we go. Okay. That's a steal. Facts. Good dunk. That's off. Yeah, I just want to win. That was a weak ass layup. There you go. You were supposed to dunk that shit. Yeah. Dudes be buddies in here. That should be making me. Let's go. Pass out. What? I don't know how the fuck. Oh, yeah, good shot. Thank you. Break. I don't know why he keeps guarding my man. Yeah. Hey, floor spacing is weird too. Like, I can't get in any type of rhythm with these niggas. You know what? Let's get him. Let's get him this game. Let's get him. Thank you. Damn. Bro. Stop guarding my man. That's crazy. What does he be throwing back up? Bro, they taking the dumbest fucking shots. This is entertaining as shit, though. That shit really made me laugh. How many times they try to put this shit back up? This shit felt like high school. That's high school ball right there. Get that shit out of here. Yeah. Oh, I'm supposed to green that. What? Okay. Yeah, I'm selling now. That's some bullshit. That was some bullshit. I don't know. Huh? Oh, okay, cool. Damn, are you 4 for 12? This nigga must think he fucking Kobe or some shit. He got 42. Like, damn, fuck him, pass the ball, nigga. That should have been in. Yeah. That's all. Oh, I thought I was gonna hit that shit. Let's go! Let's go! Good pass! What the fuck? Nigga jumped from the fucking that boy jumped far as shit. Yup. What the fuck? No, I'm not. I'm no. No. Fuck bullshit. Sorry, let me get out your way. Fuck. Fuck! Huh? Bro! That's fucking sad, bro. That should be... Yeah, that point guard should have way more assists. Like, the fuck, man. Bro, you a selfish as shit. You the reason why we lost this shit. I don't give a fuck if you got 48 points. You a selfish bastard. Yeah, I let him know. I let him know real quick what was his problem. You got the most turnovers. I mean... Please, please, we can find better teammates. If I gotta run point, I will. Shit. Me and you run point, we'll be straight.
One of those movies where the dog got infected. I don't know if it was Resident Evil, but the fucking the dog had like start the mouth open like a fucking zombie. And I was like, uh oh. I think it might have been Resident Evil.
I remember I Am Legend.
Yeah, I Am Legend. Yeah, that I dog. Cried.
You know, I could watch anything die on any movies except for like kids and women and dogs.
Oh, man.
But dogs would have to be up here. Kids here and women.
And then Will had to snap that dog's neck. He was turning into a zombie. I had to play that shit 3 times. Ah, damn, back to back on these niggas.
Darkness, my old friend.
Will Smith didn't have to do all that, man.
I've come.
He could have locked the zombie you. Dog somewhere else, man. Fuck, man. It just reminded me of all mine. Hurt.
Yeah.
Oh, the fucking dogs from.
Scooby-Doo.
Okay.
Oh, I didn't know Obama's dog. Yeah. I didn't even know he had a dog, to be honest.
Usually every president had a bomb. Bomb. Had a dog.
Yeah, that too. I definitely did.
Okay.
Oh, I didn't know Obama's dog. I didn't even know he had a dog, to be honest.
Usually every president had a bomb. Bomb. Had a dog.
Yeah, that too. I definitely did.
Okay.
Oh, I didn't know
Scooby-Doo.
One of the most famous. Yeah. I love Miss Clifford so bad. Good times. Fucking good times.
Balto, did you ever watch Balto?
Balto. That sounds so familiar. Is that the dog that like had to like deliver some?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, he had to
sled dog.
Yeah, he had to deliver the vaccines or some shit. Mm-hmm. Isn't that ironic? He had to deliver the vaccines to the kids.
We need Balto. And it's quite the lucrative family business to go into. As reports show, Powell made twice what his human co-star Elizabeth Taylor made in Lassie Come Home.
Shut the fuck up. If it ain't my dick, then please don't start to suck up. Please don't call when I start the ball. Wonder why your rap career never took off. Yo shit trash beat, my flow sweet when you repeat it leaves cavities. Heavy casualty, I address no such thing. My cold casualty, if I feel in time. Keep this on track, I got no time to waste like we can.
Dr. Karen Becker, shout out to you. Thank you for being all-knowing. And also, rest in peace, Obama's passing dog.
Oh, I didn't know Obama's dog. Yeah. I didn't even know he had a dog, to be honest.
Usually every president had a bomb. Bomb. Had a dog.
Yeah, that too. I definitely did.
Actually, JFK was thinking about what to do with the missiles.
Mm-hmm.
Of Cuba,
mm-hmm.
When they were doing the whole Cold War thing, you know, depending on who wants to blow up who,
mm-hmm.
JFK's dog, I forgot his name, he was petting him and calming him down to figure out what to do with those missiles.
Oh, shit.
Dog probably potentially saved, you know, a bombing. Service dogs are important.
Goddamn right.
Crypto the Super Dog.
Crypto the Super Dog.
I love Crypto too.
I did too, man.
Yeah.
I remember we would only get Cartoon Network because like of special deals.
Mm.
Like when they're running promotions and stuff.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
And then when they ended it, like my dad canceled it. And I hated it because like it had crypto. And out of all like fucking 100 episodes of like channels that we can get, I wanted to watch Crypto
the fucking Super Dog. I wanted to have robot dogs.
You they already did. Remember those really? Little robot dogs?
Oh my gosh. Leave dogs alone. At least come on, man. Get
leave
a real dog.
Alone.
Fuck, man. Get a real dog. Come on, man. Yeah. There's a lot more. Movies. Lady and the Tramp.
Oh.
I forgot about that. Lady and the Tramp, it wasn't one of my favorite Disney movies. It's not one of those movies I probably watch again, but I understand why people liked it. 101 Dalmatians, or 100 Dalmatians, whatever you want to, whichever.
101 Dalmatians, or 100, whatever.
Dalmatians. Dalmatians, I like that.
Yeah,
I like those.
Yeah.
That was the last of Sega.
I miss Sega. Sega was such...
We're talking about.
Yeah, I actually like that. It was like I think they had a TV show at one point.
I didn't mind watching it. And Cruella, you know, DeVille always trying to fucking murder the dogs. What is with that? Damn, you want to cook the dogs up for what, fur or something?
For their fur, they wanted to skin them.
Ooh, crazy bitch. Crazy bitch.
You're right.
Sheesh.
She wanted to skin these freaking dogs.
Shit, I might have to play the song again. I might have to hit them back to back, nigga.
100 of them, dude.
100 of them. 100 fucking puppies. You sick. Cruella, you are evil. Man, I don't want to talk to her. What else was popping at this time with dogs? Because I know there was more. There was way more. There was, cat dog.
Cat dog.
Cat dog.
Cat dog.
Cat dog was funny. Because it's a dog literally stuck to a cat. I was like, dude, that'd be weird if that was a thing. Don't they eat like two different things? Like, well, almost.
You know, I don't know if you'd ever met, I don't know if you've ever seen this movie, but it was called Evolution.
No, I don't think I have.
And there is a creature on there that displays it has two sides of a head. And it, ever since I've seen that movie, it reminds me of cat dogs. Both had two ends of the head. And it just was like really weird looking. And it just reminded me what it would actually look like if cat dog was a thing.
Bro, I gotta see that then now. I wanna see what that looks like. Yeah,
maybe we'll look at
them. Well, speaking of dog aliens, then, we mentioned Crypto turned to alien dogs, but like, I've seen some movies with
here we go.
Like alien looking things.
They all look like a lab.
This looks.
Like, what's that? Is that dogs on this boat?
Somewhat better. I don't know.
Like, is that dogs here? Like, that fucking what dogs are?
Yeah. Damn, that one dude averaged a double-double. Okay. Yeah, all right. Let's get it. Let's go. I'm ready. Come on, 2K. Hannibal. Waiting for her opponent. Woo, this stream, this is the greatest stream on earth. Sheesh. Nah, not at all. Thank you. You all right? We got it back. Damn. Damn. He just did it again? I don't know. I think they be underrating him. Yeah. He does need some more help. Right. It used to be deadly. I don't know why they keep forcing the ball my way, bro. I'm like, okay. There you go. Yeah. He tore his ACL. That's what I noticed. I looked at the TV. I was like, wait, what? Who? The Suns and the Jazz and all these people? I'm like, what the fuck? Yeah, and that shit confuses the shit out of me. And then they beat the Lakers. I was like, damn. I don't know, man. I just wish we would get some good teammates for once. You fucking up the... there we go. Buckets. Damn. Yeah, I don't like how this nigga catching cars and shit. I don't know how the fuck this nigga catching cars all of a sudden. Bro, I don't know, man. That they need to kill off that film. They just need to stop making those. I'm honestly not a fan of them anymore. I don't know. There's something. They just turning me off. Yeah, like it's not. It don't feel like Fast and Furious anymore. Yeah, doing superhero shit now. Yeah. Bro, I saw that shit when the hook caught the end of the car and they swung around a mountain with a car. I was like, I'm done. Yeah. Yeah, I'm going to still watch because I know it's still... I have no clue. Yeah, people coming back to life and shit. Yeah. He blew up. He blew up in a car. I don't understand. Ah, I thought he was. Yeah, Dame is nice. Damn. he said they're not good defensively at all. Buckets. They capped hard on that. Wow, what the oh, there it go. Damn! This is crazy. Yeah, we can. I gotta do better. Yeah. Him and Giannis need to get together or some shit. Why do I keep sliding so hard? Like, this shit crazy. Damn. Get that shit out of here. Good shit. Yeah. Damn. Why am I sliding like that? Ew, we could have won. We still could win. Still could win. Bro! No, I didn't mean to... What the fuck? Yeah, he did. here we go. Oh, I see. Hold on. Ah. I haven't won on this shit in a while, bro. Nah. Yeah. I'm tired of these niggas shooting in my face like that, bro. That makes me mad. Yeah, that should be crazy. And then the game would be like, good shot defense. It'd be like, green. I'm like, come on, man. My settings. Oh, the main. Somebody. I'm tired of niggas talking shit, motherfucking shit. I'm just, you know, getting revenge on niggas. He fucking sent, called us garbage. But it wasn't even our fault. We had like two AIs and shit. Yeah. I was like, alright. Since niggas want to report me on this game, I reported him. Just call this garbage. Shit. I put for cyberbullying. Can't cyberbully these days. Niggas be canceling everything. Niggas be canceling all sorts of shit now. Damn. I'm still very confused. Oh, do you do a defensive assist? All right. Oh, damn. All right. Oh, damn, I left. I got too excited. I was like, damn, I never did that before. Huh? Oh shit. That shit said my report been submitted. What happens if I put a real player percentage? Anybody ever try real player percentage for my career? I'm gonna try it. Let's see what it does. It might actually work. Especially if they're basing off the percentage of my career player, like when he's playing on a regular team. Yeah.
Yeah. I haven't, like I said, I haven't won a rec game in a while. I don't know what's going on. How do I do that? I have no clue. I can... Wait, you can change your name on here? Yeah. All right. '98, okay. Bet. And he can shoot something, right?
Yeah, and these people scared out here. He said, heck nah. Yeah. Yep. Yeah. Oh. Yeah. Might as well get our max levels. Oh, was it not? Oh. I heard about it. Yeah, that's what I heard about it. Yeah. Oh, sure. Yeah, the one that plays Shuri. Yeah. Huh. Yeah, every time somebody mentioned the show, it sounds like it's really entertaining. For some reason, I never checked it out. I don't know why. My bad. I haven't seen that since the 2000s. Man. Oh shit, I sneezed. What the fuck? Gold Intimidator? What the? I don't know how he can catch the ball from his back. Like, the, I don't know. Yeah.
is it that we get to tell everybody how Liberty Mutual customizes your car insurance? So you only pay for what you need.
What? Oh, did you break dancing?
Y'all know Lou's got a fan base too, man, so I gotta continue to represent for the real, man. Y'all knew this was coming, man. Get your popcorn ready, man. I'm gonna give them a couple more minutes to get in there, another minute to get in there, so we can address all these things one time. Shout out to Kwame, though. Shout out to Kwame Brown. I wish nothing but success for him. Whatever he got going on, you know what I mean? This is not to diss him. This is just to state some facts.
Yeah, this is Steven Jackson. He said, Kwame, you suck at basketball. Be mad at yourself is what he said. Damn. Damn, I don't know why they attacking Kwame like that. Yeah. I think so, yeah. He was drafted by Jordan, and then he played with Kobe after that. And Kobe and Jordan did not like Kwame at all. Yeah, they did. Yeah, the stories I heard was crazy. How they always try to make him cry. Yeah. Right. Yeah. Right. They see us. Yeah. Yeah, I think it was something about him and Kobe or some shit like that, and then like all of a sudden he just got brought back into the media. Yeah. That makes sense now. Yeah. Yeah.
Get hurt, bro. Those people can see it, man. Bond one of them, bro.
Hello? I was making cereal. Cereal. Same. I'm gonna post my videos. Yeah. Yeah, I've been trying to get back in. Back into my creative mood. It's been a little rough. Huh. Yeah. I thought about that. Facts. That's why me and my homie, we've been just trying to make our own media company. We want to make our own movies and shit, our own record labels, our own everything. What the fuck? Damn. Twenty-two? No fucking way. In Park? No, like, he just shot that last shot on all three of us. I don't get it. And he got a D. He don't even have a good grade. Yeah, I do. Yeah, I'm almost in a mood for a movie or some shit. Mm.